Stressed and I am tired, but I am back with another video. My video is 2 days behind only because of the Christmas holiday. Honestly, everything was kind of backed up and it was a lot going on, but you know what I'm saying, there was a lot going on, but hey, everything is here, everything is ready. But I wanted to share with you guys what all I got for Christmas. But I ended up getting gifts from my sister. We pulled each other's name this year for Christmas, so she bought me something, my mom got me something, got myself something, and then a big surprise a little later on in the video for someone else. So my mommy bought me this cute little Reese's Minute mug cake mix thingy, $20. So that went in the gas tank. I just replaced it so she didn't think, I just used all her money on gas. But that's what adults do, mommy. She also got me and my sister both these little sketchbooks right here, for a little notebook that says Reach for the Stars. And she bought me a crossword pocket puzzle book. Together, they bought me this Victoria's Secret Bombshell fragrance and lotion. She also gave me and London each one of these little sleighs. She always makes these guys, like, make a sleigh out of the candy. I got another mug, so they know I love mugs. And it also had a candy bouquet, but we kind of ate it. A chocolate bouquet, see? It was a whole bouquet, but we ate it. So yeah. I'm not buying myself two things yet. Bath & Body Works had this in my annual sale, and watermelon lemonade. I can get out of here. Also, y'all, I feel like I'm a little under the weather, so my eyes and my nose and everything, they're not working well together, so excuse me. And then I have mahogany coconut. So y'all know my favorite candle, or one of my favorite candles, is mahogany teakwood. I'm not a huge coconut fan, but the coconut mixed with the mahogany kind of smell like a sweet man. Not a sweet man, but a sweet man. So I'm gonna have to put this in my room so when people come over, they think I got a man. I got this beautiful Brilliance jewelry piece from my bestie Jasmine. And y'all, when I tell y'all, when she brought it over here, I almost cried. Well, I almost cried in her face, but I did cry when she left. Because I really don't get gifts, birthday, Christmas gifts, I really don't get them, Valentine's Day. Like, unless you like arrange for it to happen, like, hey,
let's buy each other something.
But she's like one of the friends that buys me gifts, like, and is never asked. Like, all my friends know, like, I'm that creative friend, like that extra weird, over above and beyond friend. And I believe I met my soulmate. Like, she's that type of friend. This year we swapped gifts for Christmas and she got me this, and it says Forever Friends, and it has like the two hearts that are separated, and one says the best and the other says friend. So I haven't worn it yet because I wanted to save it for the video and I wanted to show off, you know what I'm saying. And now I have a necklace from a friend, a bracelet from a friend, an anklet from a friend, and I'm aiming for earrings and a ring next. And how much it costs, she won't tell me, but I know it's definitely more than the gift that I bought her, which kind of makes me sad. But they got the tag on the bag. I'm gonna kill her. This was well above our budget. I'm gonna kill her. Now I gotta go buy something else. Leave her. She's a heifer. Why would she do that? Yeah, let me finish this video because I'm about to go get some more candles. Go to the next gift, which is probably why y'all clicked onto the video. So as y'all know, past 2-3 years, me and the girls on here on YouTube have been doing this Christmas secret sister swap. So me and my girl Reed, Miss Monster Boss, and Kaya the doll, we did Christmas swap this year, so just us three. And I know who I got now because I know I see the what it's called, the name on the box. My box came here today. I want to tell y'all I met FedEx at the door. So here's my box. I am a little nervous, y'all, because this is Kaya's first year doing it with us, even though Kaya's bomb, like, that's my girl. So I'm not worried about the gifts. I'm nervous that my gifts didn't equal her gifts, if that makes sense. Because Kaya's box is 6 pounds and 2 ounces. And Kaya in the military. So Kaya got a pension and benefits and money. So I'm a little nervous. But we just gonna nervously open this here box. Oh my gosh. Y'all, it's a whole baggie. Oh my gosh. Like in front of y'all? I'm so nervous. Y'all, I'm nervous. I am shaking in my boots. Okay, it says Merry Christmas. Oh, this card is so cute. Wishing you beautiful moments, quiet joy, and all the blessings. First of all, baby, your penmanship, baby. And all the blessings a heart can know at this gentle, peaceful season. Enjoy your gifts while snuggling up with your new fancy mug and nice cozy blanket. The spa kit can come in handy afterwards. Love, okay. Oh, it is so freaking cute. Okay, I'm mad. I don't think my gift was this thoughtful. Oh my gosh. Y'all, look at this. Y'all, this blanket is huge. Oh, London gonna be jealous of this. Look at, you done messed up now. Somebody ain't gonna be able to get up off the couch tonight. What else did I get? Oh my gosh. I told y'all, all us friends, we all think alike, right? Because my girl got her a journal too. So I have the Fearless Woman, a woman's empowerment journal book. Oh my gosh, we all think just like, and she got me 2 pens, a blue one and like a pinkish magenta color. Oh my gosh, this is so pretty. It's crazy because I picked up 3 of these in the store when I sent my gift off, and I sent one with her, the person, one with my friend Jazz, and I didn't get the other one, and I kept saying, you know, I'm gonna go back and get me one. Don't need to. Okay, so it's internal empowerment. This section will help you determine how much you empower yourself. Okay, I'm writing in that tonight. Another book. Kaya. Oh my gosh. A 5-year question a day memory journal. Oh, and then she gave me the 2 more pens to match. And it's a green one and a purple one. Y'all, first of all, let me tell y'all one thing. So I sent a picture to one of my other best friends of a book that I wanted. It was 2,000 questions about me. And it's a book to help with anxiety, like to help you write out all your thoughts. And this seems like it's going to be closest to the same thing. It is, y'all. So starting off January 1st, I answer 1 question a day. So it's 365. Oh no, it said you look back in 5 years. So it's 365 pages and I write every year. So the first one, January 1st, what is your number one New Year's resolution? And then you go on to January 2nd. What do you want to be different about this year? Number 3 is what did you learn from last year? Y'all for having me and my feelings. Okay, I have a book light and bookmark all in one. That's pretty freaking fancy. Oh snap. So I was definitely gonna go buy me all of this the other day. It was a purple one, but I was definitely gonna go buy me all of this, and guess who ain't gotta go do that no more. Oh, so I always wanted one of these big thick travel mugs, y'all, but these things is kind of expensive. Oh snap, it's blue, so you press and hold button to drink and release button to seal. Oh, so this open, I can drink, and then when I close it, bougie. I was so nervous about what I was gonna get. I ain't nervous no more. I love her. She's my new best friend. She's on the best friend mark now. Kai, you're officially a part of the best friend squad. Just so you know. So I'm definitely gonna text you tonight. You're gonna be annoyed and aggravated. Just wanted to put that out there. Yeah, thank y'all for tuning in. Thank you for the gifts. Thanks so much, Kaya. Thank you so much, Mommy, Kiani. Thank you, Jazz. Thank you, London. And thank y'all for tuning in. See y'all in another video. Deuces. Hey, guys. So, I know this is kind of awkward, but I just wanted to add a little piece to my video and just update y'all and let y'all know. Me and London just got back from the store, and we did go to Bath & Body Works, and I grabbed some stuff for Jazz, like I just told y'all. I wanted to add something else to my gift because her gift was a little up there, and I didn't know it, and so I had to get her a little something. So I got her another candle that she loves. She loves this candle, watermelon lemonade, and then I got her a body care set with the lotion, the spray, and the body wash. And I'm hoping she loves it. So she's at work right now. I just called her. And I was going to go by her house and surprise her. But she had to go to work tonight. So she's going to stop by my house when she gets off of work. And she think I found something. I was like, where are you? I'm going to come by your house. Because girl, I found something. And I got to show you something. And yeah, I got to give you something. So when she gets to the house, she will get that. And yeah. Once again, thank y'all for tuning into the video and to the vlog. We'll be back with regular vlogs on this channel regularly because Vlogmas is over. So I'll see y'all in the next one. And yeah, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year. Deuces.